Happy New Year, everyone. And I hope that 2022 has started for you with lots of happiness and joy that we find here with Christ at Christmas time. But this is me also reminding you that it is your religious duty after Epiphany, Thursday the 6th of January, to put away the Christmas decorations, and it's time to cut back on the Christmas feasting. Now, because not everyone has had a chance to see baby Jesus in the manger, then we're going to leave him and his friends there until Candlemas, which is in February, but some of the other Christmas decorations will start to disappear. Also, during the month of January, we will not be having the doors open or evening prayer on Wednesdays, not because we don't want to pray to God, but because it's cold. And so in February, we will also resume that after Candlemas. However, this coming Sunday, on the 9th of January, we will have our Dutch service at 9:30 and our English service of Holy Communion at 11 o'clock, where we will be celebrating at both of those the baptism of Christ. Also, just want to say a huge thanks and congratulations to everyone that donated to our first ever Toasty Toes campaign. We donated 90 socks to 90 pairs of socks to two different charities, and then also a Presbyterian church in Brussels joined in, and together we donated more than 120 pairs of socks. That's a great start, and I cannot wait until Advent this year where we can do it again and hopefully gather in even more for those who need warm feet in this cold winter season. I hope that's not you. And I pray that we will get to see each other again soon. For today, this week, and for this whole year ahead, I want to give you my peace and blessings.